How'd you get the knockout tonight, man? That's
how did I get the knockout?
Yeah.
I got the knockout. No. I just pressed the issue. I know I hurt him, but I just pressed it. What's up, man?
Because they try to say, like, you know, you can't develop punch and power, but
they can say what they want. When they get in the room with me, they'll see. Mm-hmm. A real fight fans, a real people don't judge by that, you know? Tonight you saw that.
When did you know your body punching was really hurting them?
I've been though. I mean, I'm learning on the job, so throughout the whole camp, I was hurting everybody. So, I'm learning how to, you know, I started boxing at 19 years old. So I'm learning. I'm still learning.
Was there an adjustment that you made that you noticed that you did something different, talk about a little bit more different?
In my boxing career?
No, in your body punching, or is it you did something different?
Tonight?
In camp.
Oh, I just think I'm peaking. I'm 28 now. I'm starting off early in my career. I didn't have a big amateur background, so I had to learn on the job. So now,
was that the game plan to go to the body?
Yeah, absolutely. Work the jab and go to the body.
And Tevin, do you think Tank will actually take the fight? Do you think he wants that fight next, just like you do?
I don't even give a shit. Honestly, I don't even care about it anymore.
But Tevin, you know you're gonna bring that Tank though with you.
What about him?
There's a little story that got to look like Tank.
Kevin, you know you ain't gonna get Tank next, so what a realistic fight for you next?
I don't know. I'm the champ. Whoever want me. I ain't. What I gotta ask?
You wanna unify?
Who gonna unify? I don't think nobody gonna unify with me.
You were walking down Tennyson tonight. Yeah. Would you walk down Tank too?
I walk down anybody if I want to.
Skills pays the bills.
I walk down anybody if I want to. I just haven't. I'm learning my craft now, and I learned myself. Now I'm Tevin Foreman. If I want to do what I did tonight, I do it to anybody.
What about the unification WBC?
Anybody
champ?
That wants it. Anybody that's gonna sign a contract. Nobody's gonna sign a contract with me. It's just not possible. They ain't gonna do it.
When do you think we'll get you in the ring next then?
December. I'm back December.
On the Canelo undercard, maybe?
Hopefully.